Keep it simple. She needs to get on the right side of the goal so she don't have to worry about going the wrong way. Jackie, you need your head on a swivel. You should have got that ball. Shoot her free throws?
Yeah, always.
And if I thought she
misses, she scoots over even up.
Only out if it hit the frame.
Yeah, I think it did.
Oh, it did?
Uh-huh.
Keep it simple. Keep it simple.
Good job, Jill.
Screen.
Square. Use your legs. Push it, use your legs, you're tired, use your legs.
Thank you.
Yep, I got it on tape. I got it on tape. She said get the best side of what I said. Switch, switch. Live ball, live ball, live ball. Live ball. Who called timeout? They called timeout. Use your legs, follow through.
Don't let her rebound, Karen, don't let her rebound. Good job.
Good defense. Remember what I showed you? Give it to her. That's it. Try it again. Oh, that's what it was. Oh, okay. Use your legs. Push it. Shoot for that square at the top. Shoot up high.
Go, Karen!
No, she had a foot on one side and the other. Yeah, and I got you a good side when you fell out, too. Shooting right at the goal. Y'all supposed to be shooting at the net. Thank you. Set shot, Jane. Center square, use your legs, use your legs. Yeah. Houston, we have a problem.
Go away.
Get back to her. Green. I think she missed that one. Ball go in.
I was making the same thing.
It didn't hit that.
It hit the top of the
It doesn't matter. As long as it don't hit the bottom of the goal.
Uh-huh.
Bottom of the goal to that brace up there.
Thank you.